Walkhill, I'm Rebecca Brown, and here are today's announcements. We have currently used 5 out of 6 emergency snow days. Because of that, school will be closed on May 26th. If we must use the emergency snow day, school will be in session on May 26th. On Tuesday, April 25th, from 12 to 1:30, the counselors will be hosting the College and Career Fair in the high school gymnasium. There will be resources for all students, regardless of their post-high school plans. There will be 2-year and 4-year colleges, tech schools, military branches, union apprenticeship programs, and other career opportunities. This is an excellent time to start networking with colleges and companies and thinking about your future. Every day until the college fair, the counselors will be highlighting a college in attendance and the faculty members who graduated from there. At today's college, SUNY Albany, excellence is defined by nationally renowned programs, the focus on career preparation and strategic location, all of which work together to help you not only meet your goals, but succeed in ways you never thought possible. Some Walkhill Senior High School faculty alumni include Mrs. Smith, Mr. Zucker, and Mr. Ferriolo. Attention seniors, we currently do not have enough students signed up to run the Six Flags trip. If we do not have enough students sign up, then we will not be able to go. Please get your money and your permission slip into Mrs. Veach ASAP. And that's all the news we have for today, Walkhill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.